Austin Music Network is proud to present the 4th Annual Austin Acoustic Music Festival.
I recognize your eyes from your rearview mirror. I felt my temperature rise as I got nearer. But you flew off in your slipped-up pickup truck. 2 days later, as I sat at a light, I heard Patsy Cline blasting on your radio. I saw your naked arm hanging out your window. I almost chased you down in that slicked-up pickup truck. I don't wear a bow in my hair. I don't make chicken fried steak. I may be different from girls you know, but you can bet that I ain't fake. I don't own a horse, but with you, I'd ride yours. I sit close to you anytime you cruise in that slicked-up pickup truck. I squeeze it, Trace. Sure is lucky I had a flat tire and you stopped to give me a helping hand. And now you say you're gonna give me that gimme cab. Well, will you give me a ride in your slicked-up pickup truck? I don't wear a bow in my hat. I don't make chicken fried steak. I may be different from girls you know, but you can bet that I ain't fake. I don't own a horse, but with you, I'd ride yours. Sit close to you anytime you cruise in that slicked-up pickup truck. I wanna sit close to you, close as I can to you in that slicked-up pickup truck.
Here's one Traci learned in New Mexico.
Era una tarde, estaba sola, nomás pensando en tu amor y de las veces que me dijiste que querías amar otro amor. Pasaron días, pasaron noches, no más pensando en tu amor. Y de las veces que me dijiste que querías amar otro amor. No me maltrates con pensamientos que me están matando ya. Me voy a ser loca no más pensando, más pensando en tu amor. prometo, voy a grabar esta canción para que sepas que te he querido y como siempre pensando en tu amor. Presente sabes que yo te quiero y me muero por tu amor y como siempre no más pensando, no más pensando en tu amor. Mi último verso que yo te canto es con toda mi corazón y aquí te espero, no más pensando, no más pensando en tu amor.
Well, the bass man is mine and Traci's mother, Charlene.
Thank you. Hello. Let's swing some.
Well, your new shoes and your tough gray pants, the ones that move, man, when we dance. I wear my pumps so I can spin. We be styling now. I sure do love that tight on shirt. A little color never hurts. I wear my dress that fits me tight. We be styling now. Ooh. You look so good. I feel so fine. Ooh, like Hollywood. There's some serious fun to be done, but we be styling now. There's some serious fun to be done, but we be styling now. That hat of yours, it sure tops things up. I think I'll wear my long sheer scarf. The one that flies, man, when we swing, we be styling now.
I'm scared that
kid. Da 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 da.
The next song I'm gonna do is called ¿Qué te puedo decir? I wrote this song too. And it's a song that's very dear to me. And it's my first CD, which is here. It's here tonight. And you can take more music home if you wish to. This song is dedicated to all those people who have lost to HIV/AIDS. And hopefully there'll come a time in which the stigma and the hatred and for all those people who suffer, not only for that, but this was especially for that. I also want to thank Victoria Crawford for the wonderful job that she's doing in keeping the Austin Acoustic Music Festival going, and her mother, who have come and stayed with her, working the in and out. And I just, please give her a hand. ¿Qué te puedo decir? Si las palabras como un eco se quedan en el aire, tantas promesas y tantos discursos no hacen sentido. Se nos hace tarde. ¿Qué te puedo decir que no se ha dicho? Que lo siento, que me duele el odio, la indiferencia de los que deciden nuestro destino sin saber ni cómo. ¿Cómo decirte, hermano, que te quiero, que me destruye el alma tu congoja? ¿Y cómo decirte que un día venceremos aunque el otoño nos lleve la suya? ¿Cómo decirte, hermana, que te quiero, que me destruye el alma tu congoja? ¿Y cómo decirte que un día venceremos aunque el otoño nos deje sin un? Solo se duerme. La primavera su sonrisa azul.
I'm going to do my favorite song that Edith Piaf recorded, and I just love to sing this song, so we'll take the set out with this one.
Thank you very much.